Number 46. A young lion came to a small zoo in Europe. In the next cage was a tired old lion, which did nothing except lie about and sleep. "Lions ought not to behave like that," the young lion said to himself. So he roared at all the visitors and tried to break the bars of the cage. At 3 o'clock, a man brought a big piece of meat and put it in the old lion's cage. Then he put a bag of nuts and 2 bananas in the young lion's cage. The young lion was very surprised. "I don't understand this," he said to the old lion. "I behave like a real lion, while you lie there and do nothing. And look what happens." "Well, you see," said the old lion kindly, "this is a small zoo. They haven't got enough money for 2 lions. So in their books, you're here as a monkey."